A wise king once told me, we are one.
But they...
Them. Us. Look at them. They are us. What differences do you see?
If I'm shitty, that's just because I'm shitty. And you're allowed to be mad at me. Whatever I do, it's not your fault.
Push my dreams.
When it tells you you're worthless, stupid, ugly, it goes away.
Without power, you're doomed to live life dependent on someone who does.
They only see you one way, no matter how hard you try.
I see you,
If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for this monster.
Don't you get it? I screwed up! 2 seconds, I thought that maybe I could do something right.
I would like to award you the highest honor I can bestow. One thing, the Ellie Magic.
I'm used to getting through stuff like this by myself.
You're always by yourself.
Oh, I've been asking for problems.
Believe, for we will see God's wonders.
The farther you go, the prouder I'll be.
It's not an act!
If I can ruin myself enough in the process, if I end up broken, I will be his favorite pony. And maybe he'll let me go.
You mistreat this poor boy the same way you mistreat my people. You speak of justice, yet you are cruel to those most in need of your help.
Silence!
Justice!
Well, would you want to kill yourself?
I'm not even trying to deny it!
I promise I'm not going to kill myself! Don't do it! Don't go!
Makoko, please, don't forget him!
My papa used to sing that song.
Love you so much.
Sorry you've caught me in a bad moment.
I'm a bad liar!
Damn it, Connor! Wake up! Remember who you are and know you remember what was coming!
Don't listen to her!
It's Max now. Is it there?
It's my fault. It's my fault.
I'm going to help you break the spell that you're under!
Look at her break her own spell!